The Grand Parade of the 100th Lighthouse Mystery Rally here on Sunday is about to commence.
Going up and down.
And it's good to have it here, first time out at the 100th.
Well running.
He worked on the silver sand, there you go, on the back of the hedgehog.
He's in the prison years, starting 1 or 2 years with a party to the building of the dam. You can imagine how much it was gorgeous in the back of the dam, you know, they can't be worse than that out of there. Gentlemen in the Grand Parade, we'll get them all lined up here. So there we go. We're just waiting to get our fingers up and around. And this one comes off the bottom of the irrigation system, the ground is good, and we need to show you what we need for you to do. And we'll be doing that after the very parade. The 37 there we go, it'll be out there very shortly. They're running through them, they've got lots of them. Company, and it was not. It was bought by a private contractor and was used as a contracting engine. So it never was in the hands of government whatsoever. It comes from those houses now over. So over here is the model boat pump with models. Now, is anybody going over and have a look at those running or link bar stages over here behind you with the boat pump? Go and do it. Give him a round of applause.